On Euro New Zealand for today, they are presently still on this correction. We expected them to tag this top yesterday before they dropped. Yesterday they dropped, but they did not tag this low, which means we are seeing the correction. So this was the A, this is now the B down. So we expect the C to climb back up to make the flat for the drop. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame, what we are watching out for today is then a correction here, more correction here, and then this straight back up to complete this ABC flat for us before we sell back down. If we zoom further to the 1-hour time frame on Euro New Zealand, so you see they are presently attempting to make that flat for us here. We want to see a flat